folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm a-leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago when she stood there. I'm so glad you could all be here in this stormy weather. When I first started taking voice lessons when I was younger, I trained primarily in country music and competed in a couple national country singing competitions. This style and the Dixie Chicks hold a special place in my heart, which is why I chose to begin with that song tonight. As I got a little older, the next style of music I was introduced to was jazz and big band music. I was hooked and found a new love of trying to interpret the standards and learning how to scat sing in high school. The two songs I will be singing next are in the jazz and pop genres, one coming from Harold Arlen and the other from Burt Bacharach, both whom inspired a generation with their songs. Don't know why there's no sun up in the sky. Stormy weather since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time. Still feeling bad. Rain pouring. can go on. Everything I had is gone. Stormy weather. Just can't keep my poor self together. Keeps raining all the time.
Saw or was ever in was Annie Get Your Gun when I was 12 years old. I was so inspired by the character of Annie and how she was not afraid to be herself and had a spunky attitude. In high school, I took a feminist literature class and became inspired by female characters who were self-empowered, not afraid to be themselves, and stood up for what they believed in. The next three songs all come from musicals where the main character is all of these things. And although sometimes it is tongue-in-cheek, they all have something important to say. I take a lot of inspiration from these women and someday hope to have their strength and courage in my life.
Say it's a gasket and fix it in 2 seconds flat with a bobby pin.
That's a good way to lose a man. He takes you to a baseball game, you sit knee to knee. He says the next man up a bat will butt, you'll see. Don't say, ooh, what's about this game? Do hard for little me.
Just say, bunt? Are you nuts? With no outs, two men on base, and a left-handed batter coming up, he'll walk right into a triple play, just like it happened in the fifth game of the World Series in 1923.
That's a sure way to lose a man. A sure, 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 sure way to lose a man. A dandy way to lose a man. Just throw your knowledge in his face. He'll never try for second base.
98 ways to go.
The third. That all the girlies adore swims bravely out to save you through the ocean's roar. Don't say a thing, say let her drown in just 1 second or
just push his head underwater and yell, last one in's a run egg and race him back to shore.
That's a good way to lose a man.
A perfect mate and it's been love from the start. He whispers, you're the one to who I give my heart. I love you too, my dear. That's never, never hard. Just say, I'm afraid you've made a grammatical error. It's not to who I give my heart, it's to whom I give my heart. You see, with the use of the preposition to, who becomes the indirect object, making the use of whom imperative, which I can easily show you by drawing a very simple chart.
It's a sure way to lose a man.
A sure, 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 sure way to lose a man. A splendid way to lose a man. Just be more well-informed than he. You'll never hear a promise me. Just show him where his grammar errs. Then mark your towels hers and hers. Yes, girls, you too can lose your man if you just use with Sherman's plan. 100 easy ways to lose a man.
It's 7 o'clock.
sparkle like a crystal. Yes, I shine like the morning sun. But I lose all my luster when with a bronco buster. Oh, you can't get a man with a gun. With a gun, with a gun. No, you can't get a man with a gun. If I went to battle with someone's herd of cattle, you'd have stick when the job was done. But if I shot the herder, they holler bloody murder. And you can't get a hug from a mug with a slug. No, you can't get a man with a gun.
I'm cool, brave, and daring to see a lion glaring when I'm out with my Remington. But a look from a mister will raise a fever blister.
Impact on my life would have to be Stephen Sondheim. I discovered the brilliance of his brilliance first through the musical Company and was captured by his incredible usage of words, harmony, and feeling. My favorite musical in the world would have to be Sunday in the Park with George, because it reminds us that art isn't easy, but it is what we do with it and how it makes us feel that truly matters, not always the end result.
Sun. Hello, George. There is someone in this dress. A trickle of sweat. The back of the head. He always does this. Now the foot is dead. Sunday in the park with George. One more. The collar is
stamina, beginning to pinch, the bustle slipping, I won't budge one inch. Who was at the zoo, George? Who was at the zoo? The monkey said who, George? The monkey said who? Artist are bizarre, fixed, cold. That's you, George, you're bizarre, fixed, cold. I like that in a man, fixed, cold. God, it's hot out here. Well, there are worse things than staring at the water on a Sunday. There are worse things than staring at the water as you're posing for a picture being painted by your lover after sleeping on a ferry after getting even seven on a Sunday. Which adds to the weight. The sun is blinding. All right, concentrate.
Eyes open, please.
Sunday in the park with George.
Look out at the water, not at me.
Sunday in the park with George.
Concentrate. Concentrate.
Well, if you want bread and respect and attention, not to say connection, modeling's no profession. If you want instead, when you're dead, some more public and more permanent expression of affection, you want a painter, poet, sculptor, preferably marble, granite, bronze, durable, something nice with swans that's durable forever. Stay right under the tit. Now don't give in, just lift the arm a bit.
Don't lift the arm.
Yes. Sunday in the park with George.
The muscle high, please.
Not even a nod. As if I were trees, the ground could open. He would still say please. Never know with you, George. Who can know with you?
Thank you.
spend sleepless nights to think about you. You said you loved me, or were you just being kind? Or am I losing my mind?
You say to your friends every day, I'm
demanding, I'm controlling, or whatever. Perhaps it's true. Here's the place where I get what I've earned. Why keep crying? Why be miserable? Look at Murray, somebody's concerned. Trust in the wind and you land in the crowd. No more complaining, I'm trashy and loud. What a sensational fucking experience. Finally, Murray, I'm getting attention in just one step. Look at where one step leads you. One small step takes you high. Just one step down from the man who needs you. Fuck the fur, just send it down to her. Oh, very well, and Murray, watch me.
Be here joining me tonight. I've learned a lot here at my career at Plymouth, and I do feel ready for the next adventure. I'm so excited to journey into the future and to see what adventures wait there.
Feel the flow, hear what's happening, we're what's happening.
cold.